You are watching the Warren Cook Marathon.
I just realized I got my old room back. Anyways, today is special. Why? Because I am doing a double featured rant. Let's watch the video. Hello everyone, this is Warren Cook and I have made a special double featured rant. I am doing the new PBS Kids and Sid the Science Kid at the same time. Let's begin. I understand that things have to go and things must change for the next generations and the future. But please still respect my opinions, thank you. The new PBS Kids. More like the old PBS Kids. What happened? Now wait, let me just say. I am not talking about when PBS Kids made its first bumpers. No. I am talking about the golden age of PBS Kids. Momogowi was in 4th to 6th grade at the time. It was the 2007-2012 era. There was a new bumper I have never seen before. It was smoothly animated and very, very colorful. PBS Kids made all sorts of new bumpers with dot and dash. There was one when Dot threw a ball into space, one when Dash pretended he was in a cave, and so on. Oh, you knew this was coming. PBS Kids Go. Oh. My. God. No. It's going away. Forever. PBS Kids Go began, I think, in 2008. Boy, when I saw a new commercial for the new block, I was hyped. All these new, hip, young shows were on the scene. When Momogowi was much younger, he wanted to rush home from school to catch an episode of Arthur or Cyber Chase on PBS Kids Go while he ate dinner. Sadly, the generations to come will not have these same golden memories. There was always these cool bumpers that said PBS Kids at the end too. They were fun and creative. They might have these things now with just a newer look. But, I mean, that awesome vibe that was PBS Kids Go. It's diminishing as we speak. Now I found a website about this. One of its articles said, PBS Kids Go goes bye-bye as colorful branding revamp rolls out to stations. I do not care if this is a design revamp. They took away something awesome. Now what the hell is going on here? Who the hell are you? Did you steal Mario's magic cape or something? Because it looks like it. Since when was Dot a professional athlete? She looks like she's gonna play soccer or something. Well, soccer is great, but I do not think that position looks right. I don't know, I think it's just me. Now what the bloody F is wrong with this here? I'll tell you. He is like a raccoon or like a tanuki tail. Is everyone trying to be a Mario wannabe? Like, what the hell is happening? Right there, folks. Good. Grief. Well, they still got their same nostalgic and original logo for all these years. Now I saw some of their new bumpers and they look even more well animated and colorful. I know I shouldn't judge a book by its cover. But, I can sure judge their actions. Okay, next topic. Sid the Science Kid. More like Poop the Science Brick. Sorry for the cursing there. Anyways, this is about a boy named Sid who repeats the same thing every day. Yes, I know, kids and teens alike. Well, at least most of them go to school on a weekly basis. I know every day is different, and in each episode, Sid learns something new. But he doesn't travel around that much. I know every show has their basis, however, this is very boring. I really think this would have been something nice and interactive for children, but you know, then it would be a good show. Geez. Okay, now on to the characters. Sid has three school friends and his teacher. He has his parents, his grandmom, and even a baby brother. I know everyone has to look quote-unquote cute. But My God. Yes. It's one of those baby shows where everyone looks like a scary being made out of modeling clay. I heard Sid now has a dog. And even a movie. A movie? A movie? Oh bloody hell, this world will end quicker than you can say. Who smoked what when they made this? So screw these. And screw PBS Kids' decision to get rid of this amazing television block. Pixar is 1 billion times better than this crap. And I am pretty sure even though this sequel is not released, I am certain it is 100,000 million billion times better than the crap we witnessed here today. I do not know what the next rant will be, so bear with me on that. That'll give them a run for their money. Damn their bloody choice to get rid of a very good block. No.